So we are going to plan comprehensively.
Earlier this week, Bishop of Lira Diocese, Right Reverend Sanctus Lino Wanok, announced the creation of Child Protection Commission and appointed Reverend Patrick Odur, a lawyer by profession, to serve as the coordinator, and the main role is to ensure that rights and dignity of minors and other vulnerable people are protected.
Since we started 2 weeks ago dialogue with them, they are here trying to see a way how to make a living, also to live a normal life.
Lira City has a very high number of street children, with some born on the streets while others ran away from their homes due to a number of challenges.
You see how small they are. They need to go to school, they need better beddings, they need education, and then they need all the essential things.
Bishop Wanok says for the last 2 weeks, about 80 children have been converging at the cathedral every Tuesday and Friday, where they are fed and counseled.
They have registered about 80 of them who have voluntarily came, so that we may find where they came and how we can help them. And we call upon all Ugandans who are ready to unite with us in Lira City.
He has called for support from organizations and well-wishers to help them with the children.
We are still seeing how we can get massive help to restore some to school, to restore some in technical school, so that they become practical.
Some of the children also voluntarily joined Lango Koran Primary School, but due to lack of scholastic materials, many were forced to drop out.
They told me the challenge they get there, they are not getting any lunch also. They are not giving them like the books. You have to look for it yourself. That is why some of them are even dropping out. And after studying there, they go back to the street. That is what they are doing. The few who are managing, they are the one persevering.
Bishop Wanok noted that the responsibility of protecting the rights of minors and vulnerable adults requires coordinated efforts from individuals and all stakeholders by use of the most appropriate means.
So we are appealing to all Ugandans and all those world over who can give us a hand, so that we may send them back to school and give them some practical things they can do to make a living.
The bishop invited everyone to remain responsible in ensuring that they give necessary protection and assistance to minors and other vulnerable categories of people, some of whom have been neglected, sidelined, and their rights violated.
We shall also cater for them, because even the Muslims are with us in this planning. So we are going to plan comprehensively for all of them.
Report compiled by Hudson Apunyo for the news.